He should step aside. Number one, these allegations are credible. Number two, he should if he cares about the values and the people he claims to care about, then he should step aside.